they're just kind of there and involved here and there. But he was a really outspoken, vocal Christian. You know, it was obvious he had evidence. He loved the Lord. He gave a devotion on running. He talked about when he was in high school, he ran. He wanted to run as an athlete. He trained. He talked about training every day, no matter what, no matter if it was raining or what. He ran this practice course he set up for himself, and he talked about how that applied and carried over to your prayer life and your reading. You know, reading the scripture like Rob's talking about, and how make that devotion of that time. Say whatever you're going to read 5 minutes a day, and make sure that absolutely, no matter what, that's going to happen. You know, and it becomes a habit, and it becomes a part of your day rather than just something you're trying to make time for. If it already has a time, you know, you don't make time to do. It's already there every day. And it's what his devotion was on. But
it's true.
I really pray for his family, and it made me think of this song, because no matter, you know, it doesn't really matter. And nothing matters except for whether or not even the Lord. That's what Misty said, and that made me think of this song. You know, there's lots of things going on, but there's only two choices. I've never played it before, so, well, practically.